Hello students, let us see what happens next. Now he was thinking about in which form Jesus Christ is going to appear before him. Papa Panav put on a special pot of coffee for his Christmas breakfast, took down the shutters and looked out of the window. The street was deserted. No one was steaming at. No one was stirring at. That means there was nothing. It was there. No one was there. No one except the road sweeper. Only one person was there. There was a sweeper. He looked as miserable, as dirty as ever. First, whom did he see? A miserable, poor sweeper. Well, he might. Whoever wanted to work on Christmas Day. And in the raw cold. Raw cold means what? It is rough cold. Cold weather is there. You know that during Christmas time, there is winter season. And bitter freezing mist of a such morning. Papa Pano opened the shop door, letting in a thin stream of cold air. Means when we open the windows during winter season, strong air comes in there, which we feel very cold. Come in, he shouted across the street. Cheerily, cheerily means happily. Come in and have some hot coffee to keep out the cold. Means he was calling. He called the sweeper. The sweeper looked up, scarcely able to believe his ears. Means he was the sweeper. A sweeper could not expect such call from any person. He was only too glad. Too glad means happy to put down his broom and come into the warm room. His old clothes steamed gently in the heat of the stove. Means as he stood near the stove, they became warm little bit. And he clasped both red hands. Means he stretched the hands and made the hands little bit warm round the comforting warm mug as he drank. Papa Panav watched him with satisfaction. That means Papa Panav is thinking that, Jesus Christ might have appeared is in front of me, maybe in the form of sweeper. But every now and then, his eyes strayed to the window. Strayed to the window means what here mainly? He was looking out whether someone is coming to, is on the street or not. It would never do to miss his special visitor. Expecting someone? Means, do you expect someone? Are you expecting someone? Said the sweeper, asked at last. So, Papa Panav told him about his dream. So, Papa Panav told what he dreamt the previous night. Well, I hope he comes. The sweeper said, you have given me a bit of Christmas cheer. Means, what your happiness I never expected to have. I would say, you desire to have your dream come true. I would like to say that. That means your dream may come true. And actually smiled. When he had gone, Papa Panav put on a cabbage soup. Means he wanted to make soup from cabbage for his dinner. Then he went to the door again. Scanning the street. Scanning means actually what? He was observing thoroughly. He saw no one. But he was mistaken. Someone was coming. Why did Papa Panav give hot coffee to the sweeper? Because Papa Panav dreamt last night. And anyhow, he wanted to help some person. Means miserable person. And so he gave that hot coffee. Why did he tell the sweeper about his dream? Every now and then he was expecting that Jesus Christ is going to appear before him that day. Why did the sweeper smile? The sweeper smiled because on hearing the Papa Panav's dream.